For me personally, I've always preferred a ball head. I find it less bulky, lighter weight, and still gives me plenty of sturdy camera support. There's almost no situation that I've found that I couldn't set it up quickly and easily. So for me, the ball head has always been the right choice.